Sparkles here. Debate question for the Republicans, the Democrats, the Liberals, and the Martians. This one really chaps my britches, and it's on Darfur. We've seen the news. We've seen the president put some measures into play. What would you do to get China and other nations support to help stop this horrible killing of people? And if you don't have their support, what will you recommend to be done to stop this now? Thank you.